Hey there! Running into a bit of a hiccup with Genshin Impact crashing on startup after the latest update? No worries at all. In this guide, I'll guide you through the step-by-step process to solving this issue. So, without any further delay, let's jump right into it. Solution 1. Toggle the Windows audio service on and off. Open the command prompt as an administrator by searching for CMD, right-clicking, and selecting Run as Administrator. Type in net stop audio SRV and press enter. Next, launch Genshin Impact. It should open smoothly. After the game starts, return to the command prompt and type the net space start space audio SRV. No worries if you missed these commands, you can find them in the video description. Now enjoy your game as usual. Solution 2. Adjust compatibility options for Genshin Impact. First things first, right-click on Genshin Impact from your desktop and choose Open File Location. The File Explorer will pop up. Scroll up to locate the Genshin Impact game folder. Now right-click on Genshin Impact and select Properties. Next, switch over to the Compatibility tab. Tick the Run this program in compatibility mode for box and select Windows 8 from the drop-down menu. After that, check the Disable Full Screen Optimization and Run this program as an administrator box. Then click Apply, then OK to save these settings. Finally, launch Genshin Impact and see if it fires up without any issues. Solution 3. Update your graphics card drivers. Method 1. Updating via Windows Update. Open Settings, click on Windows Update, hit Check for Update, and let Windows take care of updating your graphics driver. Method 2. Updating using Device Manager. Type Device Manager in the search box. Open it and expand Display Adapters. Then right-click on your graphics card and select Update Driver. Next, click Search Automatically for Drivers and let Device Manager do its thing. Method 3. Installing from the manufacturer's website. Head to your graphics card manufacturer's website. Then download the latest graphics driver. Install it, reboot your computer, and wave goodbye to the startup crash issue in Genshin Impact. That's a wrap on how to fix the startup crash in Genshin Impact. If this video was helpful, smash that like button. Still facing any issues? Drop a comment and I'll lend a hand. Thanks a bunch for tuning in.